Hello guys, welcome back to Raj Tech India. In today's video, I am going to show you what to do if somebody downloads your YouTube video and re-upload that video in their YouTube channel. In that case, what we have to do is first log in your YouTube Creator Studio dashboard, and on left hand side we can find an option called copyright. Now click on copyright. When we click on copyright, a new page will open. Here you can see the details of the video which was downloaded and re-uploaded by that particular YouTube channel. Here you can find the name of the video and total views which they got with our YouTube video, and after that the date on which they have uploaded our video in their channel. Here under channel you can find the name of the channel in which our video was uploaded, and finally the matching percentage of the video with our actual video. Here they have completely downloaded my video and uploaded that video in their YouTube channel. So I am getting 100% of their video matching here. So what we have to do now is we need to raise a request to the YouTube to delete that video from the YouTube channel. To do that, first select this video. Now these options will be visible to you. Now click on request removal option. When we click on request removal, a new window will open. Here you need to enter all these details. First we need to select affected party. If you are an individual YouTuber, then you can select myself. If you are a company or organization, or if you are working for a client, then you can select my company, organization or a client. Here I am selecting myself, and after that relationship to copyrighted content. Here you can mention it as owner because you are the real owner of that video, and after that name of copyright owner. Here mention your name, and here select the country. Here under phone mention your phone number, and after that here you need to mention your complete address where you are staying. Here under primary email box, your primary email will be selected automatically, and after that mention the city in which you are living, and after that mention any secondary email which was linked to your it. If there is no secondary email, then you can leave this box blank, and after that select the state in which you are living, and finally mention the zip code. After mentioning all those details, here you can find the details of the video which you want to delete. Now come to this section, removal options and agreements. Here you can find two options. One is schedule, send a 7-day notice. That means a 7-day notice will be sent to that YouTube channel owner. If they don't delete that video within 7 days, then the video will be deleted automatically, and after that they will get a copyright strike on the channel. And other option is standard or request removal now option. If you select this option, then your video will be deleted immediately after raising this request. Here the immediately means 1 or 2 days. Here I'm selecting standard option. Now come to legal agreement section. Here select all these three boxes and finally mention your name under signature. After filling all these details, click on submit. Once you click on submit, a confirmation will be sent to your email ID from YouTube. And within 1 or 2 days, they will check and they will delete that video from their YouTube channel. So like this, if somebody downloads our video and upload that video in their YouTube channel, then you can raise a request to the YouTube to delete that video. Still, if you have any questions, then ask your questions in below comment section. And if this video is useful to you, then please share and subscribe to Raj Tech India.